Alright guys, we are vlogging now. We're heading to the gym, LA Fitness. Finally got out of work. My car is fixed, as you can see. I am driving it again. I'm super happy about that. Thanks to a real good friend of mine, Eric. Shout out to you. We're going to this gym. We're gonna see if we can work out one last time and then cancel the membership. We got another gym opening up around us, close by, and I can't wait for it to open up. And I can't have three memberships. So the three memberships is way too much. So we're on our way over there. Hopefully we can work out one last time. Hopefully they're cool about it. Work out one last time and say bye. But who knows, they might come out with something crazy like, oh, this and this, this fee and this and this and that. But I will let you know. I was made to love you. I was made to find you. I was made just for you. Made to adore you. I was made to love you. We're at the gym, about to get workout in. What I'm gonna do for this workout, kind of like the last video, I think I'm gonna mainly just record the workout and then do commentary on the side. Motor flex. So I'm gonna just record and I'll do some commentary after the workouts, and that's how this is gonna go. Alright guys, so right here, this workout, like many of my others, starts out with some quick stretching, not too much though, just a quick little, you know, 10 little like pulse sets I call them, just to get the blood flow in there a little bit, just get the muscle a little bit stretched out, did the calves here a little bit, and we first started doing this big compound movement. I love this machine, it's great. For your first big compound movement, things such like this, like things like this, or the squat, are great movements to do to start out. Moved on here to another big compound movement, the hack squat. All of these are set up to about 4 sets of 10 each one, 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps. You do this for, I think we did about 5 or 6 exercises here. But yeah, look at that form, look at that drop, all the way nice and deep, continuous. And it's not the weight that matters, it really counts on performing the exercise right, making sure the heels are nice and planted at all times when you're doing legs. Make sure you're doing a good job. Strong back, nice posture, keeping that core tight and engaged. I did have a belt on for most of this exercise. I just like it just because it helps me when I, my breathing, when I breathe in and get ready for the set, it helps me maintain my core nice and tight. Right here, I took the belt off. I started doing more movements that where you just kind of contract, like right here, the hamstrings just being contracted nice and slow. Good tempo right here, just keeping it simple all the way up, down a little bit slower, and when you come up a little bit quicker, just like so. Same thing, 4 sets of 12 for this one, all the exercises here. Then we decided to finish it off with the superset, some lunges followed by leg extensions on the single leg extension machine right there. Love this gym because it has a whole bunch of different machines that I've never really seen around, or maybe I just haven't traveled to that many gyms. Last workout right here, it was a Romanian barbell deadlift, attacking the hamstrings a little bit more, making sure we make those hams grow. I feel like if you have good hamstring development, your quads will kind of represent that as well. They'll be nice, you know. I feel like if you have good hamstrings, you'll have nice quads. I like to have an all-around physique. Pretty, you know, you got to build what you like. All right, guys, just got out the gym. Battery died on this camera. It was about to die, so I decided to turn it off and save the last bit of battery that life that I had left to record, like when I get out and stuff like that. Yeah, guys, don't be afraid to be in the gym, and you know, don't worry about who's looking around you, you know, or if your form's a little bit off. I mean, work on it, but you know, try your best to get here, you know, show up, be here, be accountable. Just something really important is that always decide to show up and be here. You need to have courage. I think even for the gym, you have to have some type of courage, honestly. But it's like that with everything, like right now that I'm recording. This guy is just like staring at me, watching me record. But hey, man, you gotta have courage. Don't be afraid. Just do it. Anytime you ask yourself, maybe I should have started, you know, last year, or maybe I should have started this year, maybe I should start next month. Anytime you ask yourself when you should have started, in reality, you should have started probably 5 years ago. Start right now. Just overall health. I'm all about overall health. Just, you know, just working out, being healthy, you know, being fit, trying to live a little bit longer. You know, tomorrow's not promised, but you know, also I love coming to the gym. Coming to the gym is like one of the best things. It's what I love to do. But yeah, so I had to cancel the membership here though. I love this gym. Today's workout was based around like machines that I don't have in my other gym. This gym is way bigger, and I love the machines. I love the place. It's just too far for me. It's about 40 minute drive, especially with traffic. And I work too far away, and sometimes I get out late, and it's just not working for me. But I love this gym. LA Fitness, great gym. They helped me cancel the membership, and I hadn't been here in like 3 months, so kind of sad, because I actually really do like the gym, and I had an awesome workout, which makes it even worse. But yeah, guys, comment, like, subscribe to the channel if you can. Let me know if there's any problems with the YouTube channel, like subscribing wise and stuff like that. I'm kind of new to this, new to the blogging and vlogging and stuff like that. I hope you guys enjoyed the commentary. On the commentary, I think I added everything that had to do with the workout, rep sets, tempo, the workouts, the form, you know, kind of what to focus on when you're doing them. So yeah, we're gonna wrap it up with this video.